Well, the cost to build a new jail in Johnson County could total nearly $80 million. The new facility would be designed to house all sheriff's department's operations while increasing the size of the current jail to 140 beds. Supervisors are analyzing jail needs because the current facility doesn't comply with state standards or meet ADA guidelines.